Today we are going to learn alphabets in a fun way. Do you wanna see how did we do this activity with paints and lemon? Yeah? So let's get this going. I hope you enjoy it. So I wrote all the alphabets randomly on this tree and asked her to put that lemon, painted lemon on it. So she was enjoying and I was asking questions.
Now find R. You have to find Vita. Find first and then put R. Very good. Now W. Press it hard. Very good. Now O. O. O is hiding somewhere. Very good. Now L. L for lemon. Vita, that's Q. L. Here it is L. Now E. E for elephant. E. 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 E for?
E.
E for?
For elephant.
Very good. Now F. F. F for?
Fish.
And now I. I.
I for?
I.
I.
Very good. Now find I. Find I. Very good. Now find C. C is, hiding somewhere. C is hiding somewhere. I saw C somewhere. And that's how we learnt all the alphabets. So she could recognize most of the alphabets because I have randomly placed it. So it was also increasing her focus. She was thinking that she's doing something different with the lemon today. So please do try it with your kid. They love it. My daughter loves it. So please do share your comments. Thank you so much.